What is up?
Here we are. Welcome to Paul vs. World. We're back. I heard your comment.
We're going back in time.
Yeah, we're going to play Kitten Cannon today, so welcome to the party. Kitten Cannon. That cat looks really sad. Warning, I like cats. But there are times where I want to launch those suckers out of a cannon. They're so soft and cuddly and cute, but also annoying as hell sometimes. So, how to play. Words, explosives, cool. Venus flytrap? Hardcore. You know, I always wanted one of those. I think they're just really cool, but I always thought that they worked like way faster. I thought it'd be like if there's a fly buzzing, like, but apparently they're like, I don't know, it takes a while. What are the high scores of this game? No scores to be found. Oh, that's today. People still play this one. Wow. Monty 3301. We're coming for you, man. Monty. So I didn't actually read the how to play, so. Do I press enter? Oh. Whoa! This cat's getting brutal. Oh, now we're cooking. I don't know, is this random? Or do you have to know like exactly when to push the stuff? Cause there's nothing I can do. I can't like move the cat. The trampoline. Oh, we're actually pretty close. Monty's got nothing on us. Okay, that was a terrible one. What if we just do like a little bit? Whoa! I thought it was just really high. It's like. Okay, we gotta get. What did I do to get to the other one? Okay, we gotta beat Monty. That's our goal. Monty's been talking smack about us. We gotta show him who's boss. Right now, he is the world, and I must destroy him. Alright, let's try it again. I'm gonna try to like, wait, what is this? You can control the angle? Well, that's how Monty got us. We're over here playing on default. He's in a whole other league. Okay, 40. I feel good about that. This changes everything. But I feel like we're playing worse. Okay, let's try low to the ground. Never do that. All the way up. Oh! Now let's see what happens. Oh, we're picking up steam. You're so close to the spikes. Yes. I'm just gonna try every angle. Feet. Monty's laughing at us right now. One, two, three. Okay, we're gonna go 42. The answer to the life, universe, and everything. 42's killing it. I should have known it was 42. Always pick 42. Holy cow. I bet Monty didn't know about 42. More like Monty Zero, because he is number zero. I feel good about this one. What? That one was worse? Can I, like, I wonder if I can, like, just get it on 42. I bet that'll be it. Why can't I fine-tune this thing? These developers should put more effort into this game. Oh, I got it. Okay. Okay. It took a little bit to pick up. Now we're going. Got the... Yeah! How did Monty do it? Now I'm getting it. No problem at all. I knew that one was terrible. Sorry, 42. Whoa. Every time. Just real quick, just like slaps. Maybe that won't happen this time. Okay, I went light on that one. I'm just gonna see if it was working. Let's try to go for, like, oh, that was all the way. I just sent that kitten. Why did he miss everything? Okay, I wanna try to go for, like, three quarters thing. No, no good. So stupid. I have to beat Monty. I have to beat him. How do I study for this? Kitten. What's the best angle? Since the obstacles are random, there's no such thing as perfect. I recommend anywhere between 20 and 30. Been defeated. But no, one more try. Monty, you may have gotten the best of me this time, but next time, there will be blood.